That's a face.
Bye.
Oh! Okay, oh my god. It is pitch black behind me. Hello? I'm here to deliver you your Uber Eats.
For me, it started with a valve. Press the old red piece of junk I found behind my studio. I don't remember why I did it, but I put my head inside this thing and I jumped at a certain angle near a wall and boom! I flew like 150 feet, landed on my neighbor's roof. Anyway, I started looking for other stuff like this, other anomalies. My favorites were collision testing and speedrunning, launching myself across town in 14 seconds flat. My neighbors kind of hated it though. They were trying to forget their old lives and watching me skip across the rooftops like a stone reminded them. But that's baby food. You can screw with the limits of Fantasyland till you're blue in the face, but you're just fast. You're not going anywhere. I was pushing against the limits, but nothing was ever gonna really change until I went into the sewer. Oh boy. Give me that, and then, okay, where did my other gun go? I don't know where it went. I don't know where my other gun went. It doesn't matter. I don't want it. I just need rusty pistol. I was down there for a week, looking to shave a quarter second off between the bus stop and Admiralty, which was like a half mile away.
That's glitched into the wall.
I hit my jump at the wrong angle, and I go head first through what should have been like a concrete wall. Only it wasn't. I passed right through it. I land in this tiny little box of a room, can barely stand up in it. Right away, it doesn't feel like I'm supposed to be there. Three of the walls looked right, but one of them was just mesh grid patterns, like somebody hadn't finished it. And sitting there on the ground was a six-sided dice.
That's the start of the game. What he just described was the starting room of the game. So that's lore. Oh my god. Boneworks lore. Lore. I love lore. At least they did a better job at explaining some of the lore in this game. Boneworks, the lore was just non-existent.
It was quote unquote there, but it was picked up through the environment rather than from you just being told.
And it was also a lot of interpretation.
Can I like shimmy up this wall?
Probably not. They put shotguns in this game. I never understood why Boneworks didn't have shotguns and they put shotguns in this game. Oh my god. I have a shotgun. fuck out of my way. This is so fun. YouTube, it's fine. They're just robots. Remember that. It's not graphic violence. They're just robots. Okay. He despawned. Completely annihilated.
Oh, the gravity plate. I remember that. The gravity plate was like... Null rat.
I just completely annihilated him. Gravity plate in Boneworks was like a... It's like a little thingy. And that little thingy you could put on anything, no matter how heavy. And, you could just pick it up. I think it's probably definitely gonna do the same thing here. Nothing in... My favorite segment in any Bone game, the spiral staircase.
The gun physically...
Oh, not really. Can I grab the buttstock? Grab the barrel? I can grab the barrel.
Oh, hey, look!
I'm Kurt Cobain! Oh, thing. Jim Cinderblock. Fuck, ow. Hold on. There's gotta be something up there.
So at what point do I get access to these avatars?
I have yet to see any avatar. Like, call me the last airbender, but I ain't seen no avatars. Please play a laughing soundtrack on that joke, thanks. Yeah, I saw something up there. Ladies and gentlemen, when in doubt, check fucking everything, because you'll find something.
I do find it cool that the legs stick, but it also kind of fucks with the climbing. Especially when you're just trying to
not fly off the thing you're climbing. Like that. Gun.
MK-18 Sabalake.
Fucking annihilated. I was trying to do a COD execution on, like, where they put the fucking shotgun barrel in your spine and go bang. Here's a door. Here's a key. You fucking... That's what you get. There's a vent there. That's kind of suspicious. I'm gonna drop that. Ooh, Mac. Cone.
Oi, bar, I found a cone bar.
Just gotta make sure, you know. Fuck out of my
way. Fuck out of my way.
Get the fuck out of. It's this guy. It's Jimmy Wong.
Card executions be like.
I didn't hear the last part he said, but I'm gonna assume he was thinking about big booby anime girls. We're getting some Boneworks lore, guys. Redacted, redacted. Jim D4? Who's Jim D and why are they four? This game is very atmospheric. Oh, it's just, these levels are built so weird. I found where it was. It was in my butt. It's in my butt pocket. Come on. Dancing. Big fall. This is the room I was looking at, I think. This game's very, very, very scary. I'm gonna be honest. I'm like shitting my pants. Come on, buddy. Avatar stats. That's a lot of...
The point of this isn't go find magic dice. Dice are just a jumpstart. The question is, what are you actually capable of doing? And what if there's a place where the limits you put on yourself here don't exist? Where literally anything's possible. That's where we are.
I get it. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Jesus Christ. Like, the more I play this, the more, like, I'm at a loss for words because this game is so good. VR needed another Boneworks. And this is it. This is the next Boneworks. What Boneworks did for VR is like what fucking Half-Life did for shooters. It's crazy. I love it. That is fucking terrifying. Hold on. Can I go? Okay. Well, time to go to the big man. Hello. Hi there.
Oh, there you are. Okay. You're pretty good, but you're still a player. And a player won't survive the ascent. Even if you did, I don't need another player. What I need is a DM, a creator, a builder. Here, take this body log, go fill it with avatars, and come back.
Ah! Oh, wait! Fuck! Well, guys, we did it. We got the arm thing. This the arm thing, yeah. Jesus fucking Christ, this game is giving me, like, the weirdest out-of-body experience. This is genuinely strange. What? Street Puncher Blood Fist 2. Toilet? Toilet with thing?
Wrong now. Go on.
What? I look really goofy.
Jesus Christ, I am fucking built though.
Okay. Rage. Guitar! Yeah, that guy's cheating. Literally point two? You gotta be kidding. Fucking annihilated. This is funny.
Oh yes, Shay Bar. Oi, Bar, give us your shoes, Bar. I'm gonna beat you with this lead pipe, Bar.
I can't wait to go to PAX and get bashed by an Eshe. Ah, oh, this is so fun. Oh, you're like, I fucking love bricks, cunt. I fucking love bricks. You're bricked. I fucking love bricks, I. We bar. You like bricks bar? I found a vent. Oh my god, wait. I've gone through how many vents and I have yet to make one Among Us joke? I'm sus. Boom, I did it. Everyone can laugh now. Oh, never mind. Coltops. Okay, thanks, Po Coltops. Oh, yes.
Illusion. de Luciele.
Owie, my fingers. Ow! Come on, get up. Ow, there we go. Jesus Christ. I'm trying to go up, not spin. Fuck this joystick, cunt. Come on, there we... Eh. Yeah, physics puzzle. I have no idea what I was meant to do with that. I guess parkour. Oh wow, that's cool. Feels so like free. This is a weird feeling for a VR game to just like, I feel like I can go fucking anywhere, do anything. Boneworks felt so much more limiting than what this is, and it's nuts that I'm sitting here fucking playing it. Oh come on, man. Come on. Sekiro. Don't mind me. Give me one. Just give me 1 second, bud. Just hold on. Are you sure you want this? Are you sure you want this, pal? I guess he wants it. Yeah, he's dead. I missed one guy. Oh. Avatar unlocked. Strong. Okay. Neat. Well, that was fucking fun. I think I'm gonna leave it here for the first episode, because, to be entirely honest, I'm exhausted. And, we'll have a little geese next time. Where we get
to...
I get to have tits? They have jiggle physics! This is... That's fucking hilarious. I'm squishing my IRL fucking nipples together to do that. That's... Okay, you know, I'm gonna get demonetized. You got... I'll catch you. I'll catch you in another... goodbye, chat. Goodbye.